Coca-Cola has donated more than $6 million to earthquake and hurricane-ravaged territories in Latin America and the Caribbean. Related, we are not going to rely on U.S. GovT grassroots groups mobilized for Puerto Rico amid U.S. GovT neglect. The company, which is best known for its carbonated beverages, pledged $4.3 million to aid recovery efforts following multiple devastating earthquakes in Mexico and destructive Category 5 hurricanes, Irma and Maria, in Puerto Rico and other Caribbean islands. "These are sad times for all of us in Coca-Cola Latin America," said Alfredo Rivera, president of the company's Latin America group. "Our company and our bottlers stood up and responded very rapidly to the needs of the affected communities. We will be there as well to contribute to the reconstruction of the affected territories," he added. Coca-Cola Foundation ponied up $2 million to match the figure it had previously given to the American Red Cross towards relief aid for the southeastern United States and the Caribbean after the passage of Hurricanes Irma and Harvey. The Salvation Army was granted half of that sum to address immediate food and shelter needs in hurricane-impacted areas across the region, while the Mexican Red Cross was given the additional $1 million for earthquake relief. President of Coca-Cola North America and Coca-Cola Foundation board member, Sandy Douglas, said the entire Coca-Cola system has come together to support the communities we serve and where our associates live and work. "Serving our local communities is at the heart of what we do, and, in this time of great need, we are fully committed to working with relief organizations and community leaders to support their immediate needs during recovery as well as the longer-term rebuilding efforts." Additionally, Coca-Cola de Mexico independently pledged $2 million to a PAST relief efforts reconstruction fund to be used across the earthquake-trashed Central American country. Another $300,000 in donations was earmarked by the Coca-Cola Latin Center business unit to support rebuilding efforts in St. Kitts, Turks and Caicos, and Barbuda. Various Coca-Cola local bottling partners are committed to continuing to provide food, beverages and building materials in affected territories. So far, the company has donated over 1.4 million bottles of water and other beverages to relief organizations. Coca-Cola also pledged to match employee contributions up to $100,000. According to the U.S. Chamber of Commerce, companies have donated $224.9 million since Hurricanes Harvey and Irma. Telecommunications giants AT&T and T-Mobile are waiving cell phone charges in affected areas, and airliner JetBlue has donated the service of one of its airplanes to transport emergency supplies.